Patrick for Foot. Paul McGrath underneath it with Cullimans. That was Ronnie Whelan. Nico Klassen, look at a shot. There's Klassen, far post, only a little guy, 5'7". Frankie Vercoulteren, Desmay, Furfort. Ray Houghton, Frank Stapleton. Way goes Aldridge. Is this to be his first international goal? Ireland look for a penalty and the referee waves it away. Well done. Ronnie Whelan with it, and all but Packy Bonner are in the Belgian half of the field. Houghton, nice little turn, lovely. Whelan, Albert got up there again, and Perfort away, and Belgium really on the rack here. John Anderson's cross, in goes Aldridge, and Pfaff takes a knock. Jump. McGrath pushed forward, Moore pushed forward. They need a cross and they need an accurate one, and here's Brady. Curtis. McGrath's done a good job on Vic Cullimans too. Gerrits for Cullimans. Nice knockdown. Desmay. McGrath's block. In comes Vercoulteren. In goes McGrath. In goes McCarthy. Oh, what a brilliant save by Grun. Grun at the back post. A marvellous clearance by... Son not alone causing the Belgian players and the Irish problems, but indeed the shadow across the field making it awkward for our vision. That was Schifo. Now Whelan is at the ball, Brady is at the ball. Here come Italian old and new, Brady and Schifo. Brady to Houghton. Should be Fax. And in goes Kevin Moran and puts pressure on the keeper. Ready? Up goes McCarthy. And when they made Kevin Moran the throw away the most. Free kick then for Ireland. Ronnie Whelan. In goes Stapleton. And there he goes, number four. Wait, says Jack to Ronnie Whelan before you take that free kick. Don't dare take it till Mick gets up. There's Mick now. There's Byrne.